Good morning, I'm Prakriti from Sri Sri Ravishankar Vidya Mandir. Today I'm here to bring in change in India in the thought of segregation case. So my sub theme is waste management and hygiene. So basically, India is generating 60 million tons of waste every year, in which 50% are collected and 15% are processed. India is in the third position in landfills and greenhouse emission. So I have come up with a solution which can segregate dry and wet. I have used reused materials, which are cardboard, aluminium foil and a servo motor. This is a simple prototype machine which is smart dustbin for home purpose. The components used in this model is Arduino Uno boards, ultrasonic sensors, capacitive sensors, servo motors and Bluetooth. How it works? So, when the wet waste is taken and placed, it senses whether it is wet or dry. When it comes to dry waste, when I place this dry waste over here, it senses whether it is dry or wet and it goes to the approximate chambers. So I have also got to know whether the bin is filled or not using the Arduino Uno app, which tells us whether the bin is filled or not. So I have an Arduino app which is connected to the Bluetooth over here. So when the bin is filled, it tells dry waste filled.
Dry waste filled.
When the wet waste is filled, it tells the wet waste filled.
Dry waste filled.
So, my dream is that each house should have a smart dustbin, and also it fulfills Gandhiji's and Modiji's dream. Thank you.